John sold two digital cameras at 3,000 each. On one he gains 20% and on the other he loses almost 20%. What percent does he gain on the whole transaction? This is the question. So, two cameras sold at 3,000 each, one with gain of 20% and other with a loss of 20%. What's his gain percentage or loss percentage? We have to calculate. We know the formula, that is, cost price is equal to 100 plus 100 plus gain percentage into selling price. So using this formula, the gain percentage is 120. So we'll put it as 100. So 20%, so 100 divided by 100 plus 20%, that's 120%. Into 300, that's the selling price. So we'll get 100 into 300 divided by 120, that's the cost price of the first digital camera is 2500. For the second digital camera, the loss is 20%. So cost price is equal to 100 divided by 100 minus loss percentage into selling price. So it's 20%, 100 divided by 80. It's 100 divided by 80 into $300. So it's nothing but it's 3750. The cost price of the digital camera is 3750. So the total cost price of two digital camera is $2,500 and 3750. That's equivalent to $6,250. The selling price of two digital cameras is 2 into 3,000, because I sold the camera for 3,000 rupees. So 2 into 3000 is 6000. So I bought the camera for 6250 and I sold the camera for 6000. So the cost price is greater when compared to the selling price. So obviously this is a loss. So loss equal to cost price minus selling price, that's equal to $250. So percentage of loss is loss divided by the cost price into 100, that's $250 divided by 6250. So the cost price is 6250. So we have to use this one. So 6250 into 100. So John losses almost 4% on the whole transaction of selling two digital cameras.